Finally, I'm with my cousin Gina. Hey, Boo. Yes, her name is Gina. My name is Gina, kind of, sort of. So for those who are new to my channel, Amir and I are in a long-distance relationship for almost 5 years now. I live in Dallas. He lives in Atlanta. We make it work. I'm so nervous because I've never been able to surprise Amir like this. Usually, if I'm trying to surprise him and come in town, he catches on, or I give in and I just end up telling him because I'm way too excited and I can't really lie to him at all. But it's working out so well because he has no clue at all this time. I've been playing it off really, really well and giving him a lot of good excuses why I can't come this weekend for his birthday weekend. He was there last week in Dallas. He drove 13 hours. He canceled his flight and drove 13 hours just to see me. He's crazy. And then 13 hours back home. Yeah, crazy. So the plan right now is that Gina, my cousin, locked her keys in her car, which actually happens more often than it should, way more often than it should. And he's so used to getting the call to come save the day. So he's on his way now and I'm gonna surprise him. I'm so nervous. I have butterflies in my stomach, but I'm so anxious. I'm so excited. I can't wait till he's here. I just want to see him already and hug him and see the look on his face. I hope he's surprised in a good way. I hope he's not mad that I lied to him. I never, ever, ever lie to him. So we'll see how this goes, but I'm so excited and I hope he loves his surprise.
Girl so much.
Hey loves, so fast forward like 3 days later. So we didn't want to vlog too much because I was only here for the weekend and I wanted to spend as much time with him as I could. Cameras off, phones off, just powered off, and just spending quality time together with his family and friends. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Amir, you're just like a mannequin. You're not saying anything. This is like his first time in one of my videos.
I'm a little embarrassed.
A little shy? Oh, embarrassed that I surprised you off guard? After work, you were so dirty.
I was still at work.
You were, yeah.
I was going back to work too.
Pretty much, yeah. But it went so well. I'm so happy. But I hope you guys enjoyed. There will be more videos with this handsome man soon. Hi, baby. Thank you so much for watching, beauties. Don't forget to like this video for more of Amir, more vlogs. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Love you guys. Are you saying no? You better be saying yes and not no.
Of course I am.
Yeah. Bye, Atlanta. I love you. It's been real. I'll be back next weekend though.